Hey guys, it's Ian here from Aussie Tech, and today we're looking at the Samsung Gear 360 2017. Not really action camera, I would say 360 camera, you just call them, don't you? Yes. So on the front here we have the LCD screen, the video button, the camera. On the other side, of course, we have the other camera. On this side we have the micro SD slot and the USB Type-C connection. On the bottom you do have a tripod connection, and on the other side we have a wrist strap mount. We have the power button and the menu button, and by holding in the power button it will turn on, makes a nice little sound, and as you press the menu button, different options come up: video, photos, time lapse, and then you go into settings, and you just go into here and you go to settings. And this camera, you can actually choose for it to record from either 360 from both cameras, or you can choose to record from either front or rear facing in 1080p. When it's doing the 360 footage, it does it in 4K, and of course then you have to wrap it. Now, of course, some of the problem with that is that you do have to use the software that Samsung supply to wrap this and edit the video. It does work quite well, though unfortunately it only seems to be available for PC. You can play the 360 videos on your Mac, but you can't edit them. At the moment, you can only use Samsung's software on the PC, which is a bit of a problem, but still works. And no, same basically goes. If you've got an Android version, you can actually connect to these and even live stream to YouTube. Unfortunately, on the iOS version, which the first one wasn't, didn't even support iOS, but the second one does, and as such you can actually live stream to Facebook and YouTube on the Android version, but on the iOS version you can only live stream to Facebook, which is a bit of a pain, but I believe they're going to add that over time. It works really well. On the top, as long as we keep in focus, we've got the two lights there. When I press record, they will change. Actually, I'm not in the right button. Let's go out of that. If I press record, and you'll see that they now go red, showing that both front and rear recording. Now, if you're just recording in from one of the lenses, it will just, the record bar will come onto the whichever one is. So there you go. That is the Samsung Gear 360. I'm going to do a little bit of video just showing it in being used, and if you want to see some of the 360 video I actually taken from it, since you can't put it into the same video that I'm doing, link will be down below in the description to go to an unlisted video which you can actually view some of the 360 video that I've done with this camera. It works really well for its price here in Australia, which is $399. Really, it's one of the cheapest 360 cameras on the market at the moment, and it works really well. It's beautifully made and definitely worth checking out. Well, I'm Ian, this is Aussie Tech. Catch you guys all later.